you're a complete layman and not an architectural specialist, what's so hot about Frank Gehry? What's all the fuss about?
Some of my colleagues, they think of architecture in a hermetic way. If you do this with it, it ain't architecture anymore.
They asked me to make the documentary about him. It's not just that I didn't know anything about making documentaries. I didn't even know anything about architecture.
See how this unfolds and is welcoming? And that curve leads right into it.
Let me just shoot that curve.
I think Frank really does creatively live in the moment.
Frank did his little swiggles. And it's essentially that.
The night Santa Monica Place opened, the president of Rouse County says to me, "Why'd you do that?" I said, "Because I had to make a living." And he said, "Stop it." I was like jumping off a cliff.
Frank still doesn't know how to use a computer, I mean, except to throw it at somebody.
I tried to draw it with prescriptive geometry, but when the guy built it, there's a kink in it. That's what led us to the computer.
Frank believes in accidents, but some of his accidents are failures. I feel very comfortable in his spaces. And if it does compete with the art, maybe that art isn't good enough.
You need one less corrugation. See how much? That is so stupid looking, it's great. We work back and forth between the planning and the modeling. If this doesn't work, that doesn't work.
You give Frank the functionality, and then he delivers the picture.
There is a certain threatening to taking a leap, but once you try that, you can't stop.
We present Dwight D. Eisenhower.
Good evening, my fellow Americans. In the councils of government, we must guard against the military-industrial complex.
The United States is the greatest force for good in the world. We have not an obligation to go out and start wars, but certainly to spread democracy and freedom throughout the world.
The defense budget is three-quarters of $1 trillion. Profits went up last year well over 25%. When war becomes that profitable, you're going to see more of it.
There is a huge flow of cash into defense industry.
$66 billion for our men and women in uniform.
$100 million to upgrade 10 additional B-1 bombers.
You have to follow the money.
It's the representative's duty to bring home the bacon.
God bless our contractors.
Now, billions are being spent every month.
And the American people are scratching their heads, what had we get?
This is not about one president or one party.
When does the United States go from a force for good to a force of imperialism?
We've got an empire. There is no excuse for 725 American military bases in 130 foreign countries.
I think numbers almost are distracting.
9/11 showed us war can be privatized, destruction can be privatized. What we are risking is the Republic itself.
Collusion is our business. Collusion with the military.
We must never let the weight of this combination endanger our liberties or democratic